Hi guys, welcome back to this channel. So in today's video, I'll share with you 5 tips to attract birds at your place. So guys, tip 1 is keeping water for birds. In summers, most of the birds die of dehydration. That's so bad. And for bathing also, they like to splash in water. Like sparrows, Indian silverbills, and Oriental magpie robins is a bird who likes to take a bath even in winters. Tip 2. Keeping bird foods such as kangni, some type of millets, rice, maize for birds. This would attract many species such as Indian silverbills, sparrows, scaly-breasted munias, upland birds such as pigeons and doves. Keeping some fruits will also attract birds such as tailor birds who eat apples and mynas who like to eat watermelons and bananas and also bulbuls. Bulbuls eat every type of fruit. Tip 3. By making your house more greener. By adding plants and if you have some space, by adding trees. At the flower tree at my place, Oriental magpie robins loves to sit there. And it sings every day, literally every day. And guys, at the thorny lemon tree which I have at place, 16 Indian silverbills visit every day. And that makes me feel so happy. And by adding some flower trays or flower bushes, you can attract hummingbirds too. Tip 4. By placing bird houses at your place. This will provide them a safe nesting place. In ACs also, pigeons and doves feel safe and they nest over here. At my place, they have nested, doves have nested for at least 6 to 7 times. Tip 5. By having a feeling of love and compassion towards birds. Whenever I go outside in the morning and keep the bird food at their place, I have a feeling that yeah, birds will come, perch here, sit here and eat their food. And that feeling, I think that feeling attracts so many birds every day.
The vibe is going to go undetected for quite a while. So imagine the worker from Mumbai who makes his way back to Madhubani in Bihar, just for my family's. He might, in the first couple of weeks, infect 1 or 2 more people, who a couple of weeks later might infect 4, who might a couple of weeks later infect 8, but 8 or 16 or 20 aren't going to make it.
Thank you for watching this video, guys, and I hope you will use these 5 tips to make your house a bird paradise.